Hi everyone, and welcome to another episode of Home Street. In this episode, I am going to show you how to buy a pet and trade and sell. Before we get started, please like and share. Please subscribe to my channel. I have finally saved enough to buy a pet. I am going to buy the Cheshire Cat before she goes away. Get it in a color I like. That color is cute. We're gonna drag it to a location you like. See, I have the cat right here. And I'm gonna click yes. And this pop-up. Please select a color you like. This is how much you need to purchase the Cheshire Cat. Ooh, a blue cat. I am gonna purchase this blue cat. Now my cat is home. I am going to speed up this process on this Cheshire Cat. Open the box. Okay, choose a name. You may also change the name later. I am gonna name the cat Shadow. Shadow it is. Here's my Shadow sleeping. You can feed your pet. You can change the color anytime you want. And this shows your bond level. As you feed, your pet will level up. You can choose a color anytime. I'm gonna feed Shadow. Shadow, come eat. And Shadow moves all around your home. I am going to show you how to sell and trade items with others. How to use quest trading option. You can request item if you are in a home group. Click request. You click request and it will pop up on what you want to buy. So I am going to need this item from my boat that is gonna be coming up in 2 hours. I'm gonna need some of this item when my boats come up. So I'm gonna click the request item and you can only have 5. And this lasts up to 8 hours and you can only request one at a time. Also, you have a 4-hour wait time to request another one. And your friends can donate if they have the item by clicking the donate button. You can use the trade option for many things. You can sell items that are taking up space. You add a value, how many quantity and value you want to sell. And put it for sale. Also, you can help your friend out if a friend needs an item and you have it. You already used up all your donate. You can put up an item and let your friend know in your home group chat there so they can purchase the item right away. You want to make sure That friend is there when you put up the items. So they can purchase it right away before somebody else purchase it. So you have Mia. Mia puts out items to sell every day. So make sure to check in every day and buy her items. As you can see, I already bought her items already. Thank you for watching an episode of Home Street. Please like this video and make sure to subscribe to my channel. Make sure to have your notification on so you can know when I post my newest video and when I go live.